Thank you. head down it like a ramp.
Yeah, my golly, he was out there. I seen him go down to see if he had a.
Is he off the field or what?
Yeah, he's out there hay bale in. He's in the right spot. I seen him when I was down there, but you know, it's different when you get the goggles off. I'm like, huh? Wonder where that was at. He'll probably be fine if he walks over and picks up his little cap off of his antenna.
Yeah.
Hey, there's this.
Yeah, he needs an OSD, man, on that one. If I had one like that, I'd have an easy OSD. Man, he'd be set. He'd know where he was at, how to get home, height, altitude, voltage, and it'd fit easy on that quad. It's plenty of space.
Oh, yeah, a ton of room.
Plenty of space. But now, you know, they're $200+. I realize that. They're expensive. But, you know, the amount that they're going to save you, like right then, I knew I was all right. I knew I was about 10.5 volts. I was getting lower, but you know, I knew I had enough to get back. He's completely blind. It gets weak, like I started out being. You can't hear your beeper. You know, you're 10 miles away. Mm-hmm. Might as well be.
I'm sitting there.